My home is in the city. I've lived here for 22 years, so I have friends and family from all over. I love to visit them wherever they live. I prefer it when we can actually be together, to share moments face to face. Getting around the city used to be so difficult. Taxis have and always will be there. I love the closeness and the warmth of riding in the taxi. It almost feels like a community, even though we're all strangers. Before my time, our options weren't so diverse. Now everybody has more options. I love the train. So fast and so clean. It makes me feel like I'm in the future, traveling through space and time. It really makes a difference being able to get to where I need to go quickly. I love the buzz and the smell of the market. So many people are starting their own unique businesses. Someday I'll start my own and I'll create the jobs. I see things transforming every day. The energy of the city keeps getting livelier. Getting to my morning class used to be so boring and would take forever. Now I just hop on and hop off. My parents sacrificed so much to get me here. Knowing their past gives me strength to build a better future. With my degree, I'm going to honor them by making a real difference. Students have a really strong voice. I believe they have the power to really change things. Transformation is a feeling I get. It's an experience. It's about being in the moment while keeping an eye looking forward. There's a real vibe that comes with progress. The city has its own heartbeat. I want to be here forever. Our parents used to warn us about walking the streets at night, but now we own the night. This is my city. Our city. This is our home.